Right to the squared circle for the very first time here on WWF Superstars. Get a good look, if you would, at the Rad Radford, a grungy-looking individual, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, but I'm concerned. I'm worried.
You're worried about what?
Well, you know, I'm not sure. It might have been the heat of the moment when Bam Bam shook Diesel's hand, but Bam Bam has to know the master plan. I mean, he was one of the founding guys in the corporation. I'm afraid if he's that mad, he might tell Diesel exactly what the plan is.
I would imagine that the plan is going to unfold quick enough for Big Daddy Cool a little bit later on here this week, ladies and gentlemen, as he squares off against, you believe, a surrogate of some sort. As far as the million-dollar corporation is concerned, Henry Godwin.
Yes, I know this now. You know, I scooped this last week, and you will see. He's not going after victory. He's going after injury.
Time will tell now as Rad Radford sits in the ropes, and Jerry Lynn's opponent down to the canvas. Off the ropes again, Radford now from the other side, and leapfrog by Jerry Lynn. Off the rope, and whoa, head scissor, nicely done. Well, what do you know about Jerry Lynn, who likewise is making his debut, I believe, here on Superstar?
Obviously, he's very quick. That was a good maneuver. Didn't really injure Radford, but got him thinking twice, and Radford is the cousin of John Goodman, star of Roseanne.
Oh, and well, there is a resemblance both facially and physically, I suppose. Over the hard right hand. Radford over the referee's shoulder. Radford now in control, sending Jerry Lynn to the ropes, off, and a nice drop kick. By the way, earlier on, Bam Bam Bigelow in his commentary, Bam Bam heads to Monday Night Raw to square off against Irwin R. Scheister this Monday night. And what is that? Radford disrobing him. What was that he took off?
Well, he's just getting a little bit more comfortable for this double hook chicken wing suplex.
Nicely done. Radford, an accomplished wrestler indeed, is driving the knee to the chest area. It's pick'em time for Doc Hendricks.
And picking is exactly what Bam Bam Bigelow wants to do this Monday night, totally live on Raw, to IRS, wants to pick him apart.
Yeah, a nice right hand. A series of them now by Jerry Lynn. Look at this. Jerry Lynn, and nice kick to the head.
Wow.
Jerry Lynn all over Rad Radford. Spoiling Radford's debut. Through the ropes in. A flying forearm by Rad Radford, and Lynn back down on the canvas.
Nice agile move by Radford, a big guy, just like Bam Bam Bigelow. Big guy, very agile. This Monday night on Raw, does he start to unveil his plot, his plan, to go through the corporation one by one, and then get his hands on Ted DiBiase and maybe nail him just like that?
Who knows what's going to happen? As a matter of fact, you could begin to see the dismembering, if you would, of the Million Dollar Corporation beginning this Sunday night when the WWF Champion Diesel squares off against Psycho Sid. And look at this. Lynn firing right back. Radford has it. How about that suplex?
Nice suplex again. Great wrestling background.
Rad Radford thus far pretty much dominating the matchup with Jerry Lynn. Although Lynn, a fiery youngster, very much in the match. And oh! Again, Rad Radford. Look at the way this grungy looking hair. When was the last time he had a shampoo?
Well, what's it to you? What are you, a cop?
A cop?
Yes, get all these
cop?
Questions.
No, it's just he's grungy looking. Oh, look at that!
He's a winner.
I'm impressed. Two in a count of three. Now, that was quite a wrestling maneuver on the part of Rad Radford.
Yeah, get it, baby.
Get it. Get what?
Get it. You know, the wave, brother. Catch the wave.
Catch the wave. Thumbs down for Rad Radford by some of the fans in his capacity crowd. Nonetheless, Rad Radford chalks up a successful debut for himself here on WWF Superstars. Stay tuned, everybody, for the news.